All right. Time for a quickie. Welcome to Windowsill. This is a really clever little puzzle game. Turn off the lights again. Okay, have fun. Fun with some of this. You gotta turn on the light. This is a very quick let's play, but it should open the door. Good. The goal is to get the white cube into the hole. It's a quick little game. I know how to beat all the puzzles, but I'll try and show you all the fun little things. Just do all kinds of fun little things. Try and put this in the hole. Door will open and we move on. This is a lot of fun, actually. Okay, maybe. Oh, there we go. Just a cute little, oh, and look, we got our cube. Most of these should be visually self-explanatory, so I'm not really going to explain the puzzles. I'm just going to sort of show you how much fun they are. So it's a game that has a lot to do with, like, sounds and noise. Okay, maybe I forgot how to beat this one. Hey. Oh, there we go. Woohoo! This little ball will drop into here. And then we get that going on. Oh. Look. It's moving. Let's move on, shall we? Sounds and visuals. Here we go. Whoop. Ah. And door open. You can see things do change. The bird calling is like the most unnerving. Alright, this one's a fun one. Alright, how do I... That's right. This is one of the first. One of the first sort of games I'd asked for from. It was, I think, one of the first games I had asked for when I first got Steam. This is pretty damn awesome and amazing. The broom. To get the wind started. And then in the clouds. And poof. This way. Come on. This way. Oh, I got one. Need to get it to go down. I need to be able to pick that thing up. There we go. Got that one going in. Got the door opening. Woohoo! This one I really like. I think this is one of my favorite ones of the quick little puzzles we got going here. And all you do is you just watch the waves. Just watch the waves. Perfectly harmless waves. Just playing games on your windowsill. Probably is one of the most, like, relaxing things I have played. I have beaten this one. I'm glad it's letting me record full screen so I can, you know, share. Oh. Just watch the items. Just picking stuff out of the ocean. Really even much of puzzles. It's just, you know, look, there's objects and we can get them to do things. Got a floating skull, paper airplane, like a Buddhist statue. Helicopter light bulb. The Wicked Witch of the West's house. A wheel, a crab claw. Whee!